Brother, this is a question posed by a non-Muslim. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, does not know to read and write, but he has strongly supported education in Islam. Why then he did not make any attempt to learn to read and write?
You have asked a very good question. That Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the first guidance given in the Quran, in the Wahi to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, was ikra, to read, to recite, in Surah Ikra, chapter 96, verse number 1. So when he paid so much importance, it's a Sahih Hadith, that it's obligatory on every Muslim, man or woman, to acquire knowledge. So why was he not literate? The answer is given in Surah An-Kabut, chapter number 29, verse number 48. Allah says that we have made Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as an illiterate so that the babblers of vanities would not have an excuse. Now people would have had an excuse that this Quran is written by Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala purposely made the last and final messenger illiterate so that people would not accuse that this book, the Quran, has been written by the last and final prophet. But even though he was illiterate, he was very educated. Illiterate means he could not read and write, but his intelligence was par excellence. Education was excellent. Illiterate though, he was a master, Michael Eschart, Lamartine, all these great scholars and the historians, they praise Prophet Muhammad as the best statement in human history, the best leader in human history. Thomas Carlyle, in his book, Heroes and Hero Worship, he calls him the best leader in human history. Michael Eschart calls him the most influential person, though illiterate. So that is the divine wisdom of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Purposely, even the best literate person cannot write this book. But Allah's mother says in Quran in Surah An-Kabut, chapter number 29, verse 48, that he made the last and final messenger an illiterate so that the people would not accuse that he is the person who wrote the Quran. Though it is a point not even big enough to hang a fly. It is so insignificant. Yet Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not want to give a chance for the babblers, for those critics, to point a finger, even though it is such an insignificant point. That is the reason Allah in His divine wisdom made the last and final messenger an illiterate person.